Hey everyone, I'm here to do the last reading that the Most High wanted me to do. Cancerians, y'all are last, okay? So if you have Cancerian in your sun, moon, rising, Venus, Mercury, North Node, Midhaven, Hill, even your South Node, these readings could be for you. Remember, listen to your discernments and get confirmation at the end of the reading, okay? The Most High petitions two questions for you, which is your feelings and the past, okay? So we're finna see, okay? Have a little crystal on here, take it off. Okay, when I got done shuffling everything, we're putting the question in the cards, I got the Ace of Cups. So yeah, some of y'all are feeling like having a new baby or a new love in your life. Or y'all, that's what y'all want. Or y'all are thinking about the past love that you had in your life, okay? Can I get advice cards for the Cancerians? Look at that in a minute. So far, we have the Five of Pentacles, the Two of Swords in reverse, the Tower, the Four of Swords, the Ace of Wands, and the Sun. The Sun will face down. Okay, you got two majors in here. These two did fall on each other, so I'm gonna look at it like that. So for some of you others, you will be having a good tower moment in your life when it comes to a new opportunity in your life. Could be about a baby, or you're just about to get a new opportunity very soon. They're going to cause you to have a good tower moment. Or for some of you others, you feel like having a baby caused you to have a tower moment in your life, okay? Okay, so let's begin. We also have... Someone sees that you are not in the Five of Pentacles energy no more. You are not blinded about things anymore. And that is causing them to have tower moments in their life, either for good or for bad, okay? Then we have the Four of Swords, the Ace of Wands, and the Sun. So, yeah, for whoever is trying to continue keeping tower moments in your life, they knows that it's done with. Like, they cannot stop opportunities in your life anymore. They cannot continue putting things to an end in your life any much longer, okay? Overall energy is the Ten of Swords, okay? So, yeah. What is the Five of Pentacles looking at? Definitely the Four of Swords and the Ace of Wands. We got the Seven of Wands, okay? For some of you others out there, Cancerians, someone wants to stop you from seeing, okay? You have the eye right there and the eye right there. Someone is trying to stop you from seeing something in your life. Or someone did not think your eyes was going to open in time, okay? Or some shit like that, because they were waiting to push you in this Four of Swords energy, but you woke up just in time. I'm hearing that song by MC Ike, Straight Up Madness. Wake up. Open your BS eyes open or some shit like that. We got the Page of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody was working on you or they were studying you, okay? Somebody been studying you for a minute and they did not think you were going to wake up and see your potential. What's the Four of Swords talking about for Cancerians? Putting something to rest, going to sleep, being at peace. Four of Swords. Okay, for some of you others, it's a challenge for you to be at peace in your life, okay? Okay, we got judgment. Okay, something is a judgment card. Something is a judgment when it comes to you having a challenge with your peace, okay? Like, basically, this person just trying to be at peace. This person just trying to be sleep or be at peace when they sleep or just be at peace, okay? Or this person just want to be at peace with their mind. Because their mind holds a lot of things. See how this person, the Four of Swords, got like light bulbs coming out their fucking head and shit. This person just want a peace of mind. Basically what this person wants. This person wants a peace of mind. But it's a challenge for them to have a peace of mind, okay? That's the judgment, okay? The Most High is telling you, telling somebody this, okay, in this reading, okay? I'm hearing it's time to wake up now, okay? That's for somebody out there. And, we have the Eight of Wands, okay? Communication, download. Somebody will be getting confirmation on this, okay? Somebody would know this is true about something. We got the Ten of Wands, the Hermit, and the Empress. What's the Two of Swords talking about in reverse for the Cancerians? Not being at a crossroad no more. Okay, if they're on the Four of Swords and Judgments, we got the Three of Cups in reverse and the Lovers in reverse. Could be dealing with any water sign as yourself or a Gemini or a Sagittarius, okay? Some of you others out here, they're about to get deep. In the past, a circle of people made a bad choice when it comes to opportunities in their life. They feel like they done crossed themselves up, okay? This what this circle of individuals are feeling. They feel like they done made bad choices for the money. I'm hearing all money isn't good money type shit, okay? We also have the Emperor, okay? Something when it comes to an Aries in their life, or when it comes to someone that has an authority over them. Someone who is an emperor has authority over this circle of people, okay? This person wants them, okay? This person, they do whatever this person tells them, okay? Even in the hell, even in under in hell right now, okay? The emperor is looking at tower moments. This emperor that done passed away, okay, is like walking with them from hell, okay? And if they don't do what this person says, he calls tower moments in their life, okay? Hey, get deep, okay? This from the past though, this past energy. What's the Ace of Wands talking about for this reading for Cancerians? New opportunities, Ace of Wands. Fell on judgment and the Ace of Wands. We got the Knight of Wands in reverse. So yeah, for some of you others, it's time for y'all to stop taking opportunities that no longer serve you. Cause you just digging a ditch for you deeper and deeper and deeper. That was the Most High is saying. So if y'all continuing taking opportunities from this man or from this boy in hell, y'all just digging yourself deep, okay? In the Pandora box, or y'all just digging yourself deeper, okay? And deeper, like in hell or your soul, eternity type shit. The Most High is telling y'all, stop accepting opportunities, okay? Especially when you know it's bad. We got the Six of Cups. This is a past energy reading, okay? This could have happened last year, 2 years ago, whatever the case may be. What's the Tower talking about for Cancerians? Good or bad, the Tower. They don't need the Page of Cups. Asia and Pages. Okay, I'm hearing act your age and not your shoe size, okay? From the Ace of Wands. Got the Queen of Cups, okay? A Queen of Cups is walking they said, this is your car, Cancerian. So you could be walking into a tower moment in your life because of a damn investment that you made or you did, okay? Or you are walking into a bad tower moment because of bad investments in your life, okay? What is behind the Queen of Cups? Fell on judgment. We got the Four of Wands in reverse. Behind the damn Queen of Cups is disharmony. Okay, no peace, no happiness. So somebody's trying to walk away from disharmony, but they still walking themselves into a tower moment. Okay, we got the King of Swords. Then we have the Ace of Pentacles, okay? Six of Wands, Two of Wands, okay? What's the Sun talking about for Cancerians? We got two Leos up in here, or you could be dealing with a double Leo, or somebody just take on this energy. We got the strength card, okay? For some of you others, y'all gonna overcome whatever the hell you overcoming, okay? So all three of these signs could be significant because the sun and the strength kept coming out in both readings, all the readings I did, Capricorn and Gemini. The strength and sun kept coming out in all of them, okay? So something regarding Capricorn, Gemini, and Cancerian, y'all are in cahoots with together or something like that, okay? Overall energy, the six of ones, okay? So whatever this is, whatever this damn challenge is with you overcoming something, it will still be a success, I guess. Okay, so your overall energy is the six of ones on that one. When I got done shuffling on that one, we got the seven of swords, so strategizing. Somebody trying to strategize to walk away from something, or somebody trying to strategize so they don't get caught up. What's the outcome for the damn Cancerians? Five of pentacles, seven of wands. Okay, we got three. We got eight of wands, the wheel of fortune, and the ace of swords. So if you have some of you up, you'll be getting confirmation on something in this reading. I don't know what the hell it's going to be, but you're going to get confirmation. Or you'll be getting confirmation on why someone was trying to stop your fortune. Okay? Or you might already know this. We have the seven of swords and we have the four of pentacles, okay? You are holding on to what you know about what someone was doing to you. What's the outcome to this reading for Cancerians? Four of swords and judgments. Okay. That's a lot. But we do got nine of cups, the high priestess, seven of wands, king of cups, two of pentacles. Outcome. Four of swords, judgments. Okay. We have the tower in reverse, okay? Somebody's about to board a tower moment in their life, or someone about to get woken up just in time to board a tower moment. We have the nine of cups. Then we have the five of swords, okay? Revenge, strategizing, or this is going to be street revenge or some shit like that. What's the outcome? Two of swords in reverse, three of cups in reverse, the lovers in reverse. Okay, we have the nine of swords, okay? Yeah, somebody's worrying about the individuals that was in cahoots together. Y'all are worrying about the damn badass choices y'all done made in y'all past, okay? Five of swords, okay? Then we got the knight of pentacles. What's the outcome? Ace of wands, knight of wands in reverse. We got the four cups, okay? Feeling two individuals or in this quarrel. So two individuals could be feeling dissatisfied that they cannot move forward. Or the reason why the individuals did this shit is because they were dissatisfied with their life. So they decide to just make bad choices, okay? For the money, okay? We got the Knight of Pentacles, and then we got the Ten of Pentacles again. What's the outcome to this reading for Cancerians? The Tower, Queen of Cups, and the Four of Wands in reverse. Okay, we have the Three of Cups in reverse. Something regarding gossip, overindulgence, stuff, parties, orgies, all that shit. Ten of Pentacles, okay? A whole family were doing orgies together. They was all overindulging in drugs, drinking, sex, everything, okay? I'm finna say sluts, okay? We got the Four of Swords, okay? They were doing too much in this circle, okay? Probably 10 or more, okay? What's the outcome? The sun and the strength. We got the shadow side. Something regarding the shadow side. Somebody done overcome death in this pile, okay? Or some of y'all are overcoming y'all shadow side, or in the past, y'all was stuck in y'all shadow side, and y'all trying to kill different individuals off. We got the Four of Swords again. This person got a knife in their hand. Then we got justice. The overall energy is justice. So, yes. So, whoever you individual about to kill off or try to kill off, y'all did this shit already in the past, or or somebody had faith or with death, but they beat it. I'm hearing that song by Snoop Dogg. Murder was the case that they gave me, but I beat it, like, type shit. Like, I'm gonna listen to that song tonight, y'all. But yeah, somebody beat a case, okay? So if you individuals in the group were trying to kill this person off for 4 years or 3 years, this person beat the murder. Like, this person beat the case, okay? Like, literally. Okay, so justice, okay? Overall energy is the sense of one's injustice, okay? So, yeah, something will be justified. You will get fairness in your life. You will get justice in your life. Things will balance out. You still going to be successful. You still going to be victorious, okay? You still going to get recognition for this shit, okay? Like, I done shuffling everything for you. Cancerians, we got sexual arts and rejection. Okay, 33 and 13 could be significant. So, yeah, like I said, some of you others out there, if someone was trying to have sex with you and you rejected them, they are feeling like a victim because you rejected sex with them, okay, or from them. We got dreams, take off your mask, and self-sabotage. 3, 11, and 2 could be significant. We got, you still gonna follow your dreams, okay? Stop self-sabotaging yourself, okay? Y'all get 5 healing cards for the Cancerians in this reading. One more, please. Okay? They all fell on the Judgment and Tower. We have say what you mean in reverse, self-sabotage in reverse, and Phoenix rising in reverse, okay? For some of you others out there, someone did not mean what they said, or someone did not mean what they did, okay, or some shit like that. We got self-sabotage. This person did not self-sabotage themselves. Whoever was the leader in the group, I don't know. We got Phoenix rising in reverse. Somebody is not a hoe, okay? Fell on 4 cups. We got beauty and healing. For some of you others, your looks will be healing. You will be healing your beautiful self or your handsome self or whatever the case may be. We have how teachable are you? Some of y'all are very teachable, or y'all love teaching others. Then we have sexual arts, okay? Some of you others, someone wants to teach you how to have sex, or you want to teach someone how to have sex. I'm hearing that song by Plies, Why Dick So Good type shit, okay? So somebody that's being petty is wanting to show you how to ride dick better, okay? Or, I don't know. We got victim consciousness, rejection, unleash your creativity. Someone that you done rejected from sex did something creative to you, okay? Okay, when I got done shuffle for you, Cancerians, we got Twin Flames, Cupid Arrow, Axe, and Engagement Ring. So, yeah, some of you others, you had faith in this Twin Flame that was in your life, but someone stopped the union, okay? Or could be other individuals, or it could have been y'all. Y'all stopped the union, or someone passed away. So if you lost your Twin Flame, they passed away, okay? That's why they got killed, okay? We got ascending, healing, dates, and cassettes. Keys on the ring. For some of you others, your healing process is going to make you ascend in life, okay? You're going to be healing when you meet someone new, or when you set a date to heal, okay? You need to take time out your day to heal, okay? We got cassettes and keys on the ring, okay? Somebody got your voice on a cassette about options, decisions, and one-night stands, okay? Give me love messages for this reading for Cancerians. Okay, the only thing that flipped up was not today in paradise. Someone do not want to hear about your happiness. Someone do not want to hear about paradise. Someone do not want to hear about God. Or somebody do not want to hear about someone that done passed away in their life. Okay. Then we have separation, the chaser, and the phoenix. Okay, what is the separation card looking? Okay, we can just do it like that then. So yeah, some of you others, y'all are separating yourself from a chaser who's a hoe. Okay, so maybe a hoe was chasing you. You about to separate yourself from this person, okay? We got key on the ring, okay? Something about one night stand. What's the phoenix looking at? Okay, the phoenix is looking at palm trees, and this card fell on separation. We got boat. What is boat going towards? Okay, fell on separation in the chaser. We got photograph and reverse. So, yeah, someone is separating themselves from a chaser. Okay, somebody that chased them or too dependent on them, they all separating themselves from this person. They're moving forward to something else, but they don't know what they're looking for. Okay, for some of you others, a hoe only has sex with you for growth and money. Okay, then we have self-indulgence, additions, and hands of cards. Okay, somebody is too indulgent in taking risk on your life. They are addicted to that. Then we got the golden mirror, red and rings, soulmates, and kisses, okay? Just know your soulmates still love you, okay? If you don't lost your soulmates, this person still love you, okay? If you don't lost them in heaven, they still love you. Then we got red and rings in the golden mirror, okay? Somebody's married to a narcissist, okay? So I hope this reading helped you all, okay? Stay blessed. Peace.